I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. Praise the Lord. You are welcome to another moment of prayer. It is my prayer that as you have come to meet God this morning, the Lord in his infinite mercy will hearken to our voice and our prayers will be acceptable and we shall have answers to them in the name of Jesus. Good morning to you all. I'll take our text this morning from the book of Isaiah chapter 38. In those days was Hezekiah sick unto death. And Isaiah the prophet, the son of Amos, came to him and said unto him, Thus says the Lord, set thy house in order, for thou shalt die and not live. And Hezekiah turned his face towards the wall and prayed unto the Lord and said, Remember now, O Lord, for I beseech thee, how I have walked before thee in truth and with a perfect heart, and have done that which is good in thy sight. And Hezekiah wept sore. This morning, I want to admonish you with this Bible verse. What is the state of your heart at this moment? What are the situation of things in all ramifications of your life? Is it in the place of work you have been finding difficulty? Is it in your family? Is it the places that you, the where you live, your environment? But I have this to say to you, that when it was told to Hezekiah that he should set his house in order, he prayed. Whatever you are passing through, wherever you are, or in any situation, in any ramification of your life, all I am saying is that be strengthened. Do not be weak and pray. Because the Bible says that prayer is the master key. That's a song that says prayer is the master key. We are going to pray that God, you will lead me by the Spirit. Because said, for as many that are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. And it is through the Spirit that we pray. We are going to pray to God that God, you will meet me at the very point of my need this day. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to remember God, begin to remind God of all his promises in your life. According to the word of God, where the Bible says that the earth is the Lord and his fullness. He said that lines are falling unto me in pleasant places. I have a good heritage. He said, when you wait on God, he said, you will not be weary. When you walk, you will not faint. Begin to remind God of his promises, that whatever it is that I'm passing through at this moment, Lord, you will meet me at the very point of my need. Hezekiah prayed. He said, remember, I have walked with you, a perfect heart. I have spoken the truth. I have walked in your sight without any hesitation. Remind God of his promises, how you have walked in every area in the church of God, and say, Lord, remember me, remember me. And if you read verse 5, it says that, go and say to Hezekiah, that thus says the Lord, the God of David, thy father, I have heard thy prayer, and I have seen thy tears. Behold, I will add unto thee another 15 years. We need to pray that God, add unto me goodness, favor, mercy, good health, sound mind, restore me, my lost work, my lost health, my lost job, in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you because today is a great day for me. May your name alone be glorified in my life and that of my family. Thank you, Ancient of Days. In Jesus' mighty name we prayed. Amen.